Hello, little scientist. Welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. In this video, we are going to learn about the process of data representation and its interpretation in a visual format using the pie chart. And we are going to have a lot of fun while learning with an interesting Intelli activity. You will need the following material from your Intelli SMART Box to perform the activity. Take out the pie chart base tray, the pie chart ring, the data sections, the pie chart activity tag, 5 category tags, 12 wooden locks from your pie chart kit, and the data handling cards from your Intelli SMART Box. Place the pie chart base tray and the pie chart ring on a table or a flat surface. Observe the pie chart base tray that it has slits along the edge. Also take the pie chart ring and observe that it also has the similar slits. Place the pie chart ring on the pie chart base tray such that all the slits on the pie chart base tray and the pie chart ring match with one another. And insert wooden locks from below into each of the slits. Just like this. And now fix the pie chart activity tag by inserting it in the wooden lock near to the 4 wooden locks that are closer to one another as compared to the other wooden locks. Now it's time to draw out the data which is provided to us in the form of data handling cards. Take out all the cards from the data handling cards box. Shuffle the deck of cards thoroughly and then draw out 20 data cards and keep the rest of the cards aside. These 20 cards is your data in hand. Then arrange the data cards in 5 category wise stacks. It is easier to do by matching the colors. The red cards are of the category scientist. The green cards are of the category sportsperson. The blue cards are of the category businessman. The orange cards are of the category astronaut, and the yellow cards are of the category mathematician. The next step is to pick out the data sections to represent the data in hand. We will scale one big data section to represent 2 cards of a category and one small data section to represent 1 card of a category. The yellow data sections will be used to represent the cards of the category mathematician. The orange data sections will be used to represent the cards of the category astronaut. The red data sections will be used to represent the cards of the category scientist. The blue data sections will be used to represent the cards of the category businessman. And the green data sections will be used to represent the cards of the category sportsperson. Let's see how many cards we have for each of the 5 categories. We have 2 cards of the category scientist, 2 cards of the category sportsperson, 4 cards of the category businessman, 5 cards of the category astronaut, and 7 cards of the category mathematician. We need to place the data sections for each of the 5 categories one by one in ascending order of the number of cards of each category. To represent 2 cards of the category scientist, we will use one big red data section. We will start from left side of the activity tag. We will use one big green data section and place it next to the red data section. One big green data section represents 2 cards of the category sportsperson. To represent 4 cards of the category businessman, we will need 2 big blue sections and we will place them next to the green section. 2 big blue data sections represents 4 cards of the category businessman. To represent 5 cards of the category astronaut, we will need two big orange sections and one small orange section. Place them next to the blue data sections. Two big and one small orange data section represents five cards of the category astronaut. To represent seven mathematician cards, we will need three big yellow sections and one small yellow section, and we will place them next to the orange data sections. Three big and one small yellow colored data sections of the category mathematician represents seven cards of the category. Now we shall attach the category tags along the side of the section representing the category. Fix the mathematician category tag into the wooden log in front of the yellow section. Insert the astronaut category tag in the wooden log in front of any one of the three orange data sections of the category astronaut. Insert the green sportsperson tag in the wooden log in front of the green data section of the category sportsperson. Insert the blue category tag in the wooden log in front of the blue data sections of the category businessman. And insert the red category tag of the category scientist in front of the red data section of the category scientist. The pie chart represents the data of 20 data cards from 5 different categories, and it looks wonderful. We are sure that after performing the activity, you will have gained the expertise in the following concepts: understanding of a pie chart, scaling of data sections of the pie chart according to data in hand, representation of data in hand using a pie chart, and interpretation of the data given in the form of a pie chart. Now you can represent the data in hand using the pie chart and do it yourself. Visualize maths with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.